We are standing here next to our HCA Mini, a checkweigher which we're using for smallest products, such as, for example, stick packs or small cartons, even up to sometimes bottles. So here we have special conveyors and we have special servo drives. The conveyors have very small product transitions because they're using rollers of only 17 millimeters. 80% of the components of our checkweighers, such as our servo drive and the electromagnetic force restoration wheels, are designed and manufactured in-house in Kaiserslautern. This is the base for precise weighing of smallest products. This engineering and the in-house manufacturing of components helps us also to make dual lane, quattro lane, or even multiple lanes up to 12 lanes for your application. We're looking here at a dual lane equipment based on an HCA Mini weighing tubes. Speciality, in the infeed situation, we turn on request of the customer the tubes by a 90 degree angle. After that, we're looking also into the fact that we have the right distance and that products are nicely singled. This machine also has a very special weighing conveyor and a very dedicated rejection system. Rejection individually per lane products which are out of tolerance. So the performance is very high and the customer is very happy with the solution we have supplied, fulfilling his demands. Speaking about pharmaceutical and solid products, we have also such things like masks, or we have medical devices, quite common in the moment, those for testing, and we have those which being carton typically with a 200 millimeter wide conveyor. So using those things, we have cartoner which bring product and feeding into the checkweigher with a side grip conveyor. Very helpful if you then have a top bottom conveyor which is helping you to take over the product in a guided way and keep the orientation of the product perfect. With this top-bottom weigher configuration, we can also employ open flat detection on demand. That will be a helpful situation when you would like to see if, for example, the flap is not completely in. After that part, we have the weighing conveyor. The weighing conveyor is important to detect the weight. So here we see an example where we're running 500 cartons per minute over a checkweigher. Precise, accurate weighing at that speed, that requires as well a dedicated and precise rejection. In this case, we're using a servo-drived pedal rejection to the point with great acceleration when needed. Speaking about speed, we have situations where you have stable, high speed, 500 continuously, and we have situations where the upstream machine is ramping up and ramping down the speed. Here we have a sequential drive helping you that the checkweigher is following in the same ramping situation like the upstream machine. Stable product handling, very good behavior of the products. Speaking about weighing and behavior of products, we also imply active vibration compensation together with the electromagnetic force restoration wheels. That helps to minimize influences which we can get from vibrations. Building structure, machine vibrations. Again, made and implemented to get a better and precise weighing result. Engineering is the base for the machine building. Pharmaceutical companies have a strong demand for good validation documentation. And that's the other part where we are very well prepared and where our customers are very happy with our comprehensive IQOQ documentation. Let's have a look into the process. Preparing relevant data to allow a good validation can become demanding. One will need to execute deep research work, has to collect many details, and need to file stacks of paper. For us, the process starts with your URS. Followed by an exchange of comments and remarks, the FDS arises, eventually completed by a pharmaceutical risk analysis. Next is the manufacturing of the equipment and the creation of the IQ and OQ documentation. Afterwards, a factory acceptance test may take place. If that is successfully passed, the Checkweigher will be shipped, installed, and a PQ might be performed. Our comprehensive documents are highly appreciated by our happy customers. All they want, together, in just one single place. We support your validation process perfectly. The variety of cartons and boxes is huge. But maybe you're also filling tablets in bottles, or you're filling liquids in bottles. Have a look to our other webcast, which is featuring liquid filling in cans, bottles, and stick packs.